guys, welcome back to your National Days with Rachel and Steven. We have a lot of days today, like a lot.
11 to be exact.
I didn't count, but he counted, so 11. First off is Fat Tuesday. It's the day before Lent starts, so get fat before you have to fast, I guess.
Next up we have, if you're German and I pronounce this wrong, I am sorry.
You've been practicing.
It's Fastnacht Day, which is the German word for carnival. I got nothing on what it actually is.
It's a carnival, I guess. So if you're German, you know what that is. Today's your day. And I think you did a pretty good pronunciation because you've been practicing. And then
I just looked it up on Google. But
and then it's National Peanut Butter Lovers Day. So if you love peanut butter, today's your day. My grandpa actually hates peanut butter. Can't stand it. And he's missing out. But today's peanut butter. So if you love it, today's your day.
We also have National Dadgum That's Good Day. It must be pronounced like that, though.
It can't be any other way. That's why he took it, because I can't do that.
You must sound like Tomater when speaking. And you are supposed to use this phrase every single time you are served something that is good today.
Okay. Then it's National Pancake Day, and I guess like the day is sponsored by IHOP. It says IHOP right next to it. So today's your day. If you want pancakes, get pancakes.
Where do I get to buy a national day? Like, who do I have to bribe to get a national day?
It's like a website.
We're doing this one last.
Okay. And then next.
Let's see. Which one do we want to do? Let's do... Oh, it's National Pig Day.
Yep. Oink, oink.
There's nothing to it. It's just National Pig Day.
We have a bunch of farms in Bedford, so if you own some pigs, today's your day.
This actually started in 1772 in Dublin.
The more you know. And then, speaking of Fat Tuesday, I think I'm going to say this right. National Punchki Day. Punchki Day. We get these all the time, and it's ever Fat Tuesday, because they always sell them. So, today's that day.
I don't know what that is.
It's like a donut. Okay, so it's a jelly donut, but like the cream, or not cream, but the jelly in it, it's like more jelly-like than... Yeah, it is. I'm looking at a picture right now, and I eat them all the time. Okay, it's a pastry treat.
We are being ridiculed from behind the screens.
It's
here.
A pastry treat. That's what it is.
Well, we also have National Horse Protection Day. And it is about the wild horses in the western plains of the United States that are going... Protect the horse.
Protect the horse. And our last day is... Minnesota. No. You're right. It's National Minnesota Day. So if you're from Minnesota, it's kind of close. It's very cold. Today's your day. And celebrate Minnesota
close.
Day.
Okay.
It's somewhat close, yeah.
I'm really bad with geography.
Okay.
And our last national day is Self-Injury Awareness Day. So, don't hurt yourself.
Got better things to do. You'll be okay. I promise.
All right. Well, that's it for our national days.
So, have a great day, Bedford. Bye.
Top of the morning, Bedford. This is your Tuesday announcement. I want you to join the Army. The Army is here, so go see them in all cafeteria lunchrooms today. And if you're interested, then you can join them. But if you're not, fine. Just welcome back. Kickin' Cafe or Bedford Bistro.
Make sure to vote.
Yeah, you vote.
Girl tennis.
There will be a short tennis meeting on Tuesday, today, in Coach Ryan's room, A20, after school. Any girls planning to try out should attend the meeting. The meeting will last approximately 10 minutes. If you ride the bus or cannot attend, stop to see Coach Ryan during school hours. Wednesday or Thursday to pick up the tennis information. Tryouts will begin Monday, March 14th. All athletes must have a physical to try out. Let's talk about baseball.
Baseball. Boys interested in trying out for baseball this spring, there will be a brief mandatory meeting March 8th at 2:35 p.m. in the competitive gym. If you have not turned in your tryout packet, please make sure it is completed prior to the meeting. packets available in the athletic office. Chromebook.
Chromebook, the very slow devices that we were given. Students, please remember, it is your responsibility to charge your Chromebooks each night. Do not leave them in your car because it's really cold out. They will freeze and they will die. So, now, do you need a job? Need a job. Looking for a summer job? BHS regularly updates our job board and have several recent additions. Please check out Schoology for link.
Ow!
Girls link.
Don't hit me again.
Girls soccer.
Okay, girls soccer. Conditioning. Conditioning. What conditioning do you use? I use Axe. And Swave sometimes. Alright, no. Wrong conditioning. Conditioning is currently Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 6 to 8 p.m. at the high school. Tryouts will be March 14th to 16th from 6 to 8 p.m. at Bedford Soccer Stadium. Tutors are needed.
Tutors needed. Anyone interested in becoming a tutor after school, please contact Ms. Tennant in the Media Center or Mr. Garman in the Athletic Office. Driver's Ed.
Driver's Ed. Michigan's driver's education curriculum is split to two segments and is required for all teen drivers under age of 18. For more information, see the following link. You can also visit Community Ed on the Bedford website for more information.
There's a Segment 1 class that is open and begins on February 28th and ends on March 17th. Class will run Monday through Thursday for 3 weeks, from 5:45 p.m. until 7:45 p.m. That'll be your Tuesday announcements. Have a wonderful day.
Hey, Bedford, welcome to your daily weather. We'll be covering the weather throughout Friday this week. Today, Tuesday, is going to be a partly sunny day with a high of 47 and a low of 28. Tomorrow and Wednesday, it's going to be mostly cloudy day and warmer with a high of 44 and a low of 25. Tomorrow and Thursday, it's going to be a few clouds, high of 32 and a low of 23, and a high of 39 and a low of 31 on Friday. Make it a great day, Bedford.